My name's Chris Guy from Bridgeport Brewing Company, Portland, Oregon. I'd like to introduce Bridgeport IPA. We first started brewing IPA in 1997. It was one of the first IPAs brewed in the Northwest, if not the first. In the brew house, we use 5 different varieties of hops for this beer. Gives it a citrusy flavor. We also put some wheat malt in. It gets a light filtration, so it glows golden in the glass. 5.5 alcohol by volume and 50 BUs. Pick up a 6-pack, enjoy it tonight. Cheers.